The nine-banded armadillo is not native to Florida, but is believed to have been introduced in the early 1900s. It is an insectivore that uses its long mucus-covered tongue to capture insects and spiders. It uses its muscular feet and claws to dig a burrow, which it primarily uses for shelter and as a den, although it can dig very rapidly to escape danger. Armadillos are unique in that they are the only armored mammal. The nine stiff bony plates covered in scales protect the body. Together with a shield on the head and a scaly tail, the armadillo's predators are limited to panthers, black bears, coyotes, and alligators. I'm Sandra Bogan with the Oxbow Eco Center.